Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the dark maze. You may have heard about a very black paint. It's called Venta Black, and it's so black that you don't see any contrast, you don't see any color, and you can hide things in plain sight. Like if you would paint a Rubik's Cube with the color, then it would just disappear if you have the black background. And of course, it's very hard to see it getting scrambled because, well, from all the sides, it's black and it's nearly invisible. So I was thinking, how could I use this for a puzzle? So here's the dark maze. You may not see it, but it's a real maze. Actually, you may see the holes. Here is one hole that's the start, and in the center there's a hole that's the finish. And the object is to move the red ball from the start to the finish. So let's start, and then we move, and it goes through the maze. Apparently there are some dead ends. Okay, what's happening here? It's not clear what's happening, so let's feel. There's an entrance apparently here, so I should go through that entrance, and okay, I'm stuck again. I should go here. Yeah, there we are. Anyway, the object of the puzzle is to go all the way to the center. And my question to you is about the Venta Black color. I've made one puzzle that shows what this would mean for a puzzle, but do you have other puzzle ideas that could use this very black paint to obscure things? Thank you for watching. This is not the end of the video. Actually, of course, this whole video was a complete hoax. Venta Black is a very expensive paint. It's more expensive than gold. It's only available in the lab. Even some of its properties, like its toxicity, are not that known. So I do not have access to Venta Black. And actually, you can see the whole maze and how everything goes. And of course, it's a nice and intricate maze. So this video was edited by Kai Hammond from the Weird Side. So he made sure that everything looks the way that it looks. But anyway, it still gives ideas and inspiration for new puzzles. So please let me know your ideas. Thank you for watching.